I'm a junior. This is my official year Key Club. The positions I'm running for are secretary and treasurer. Reasons I want to do these positions is because I'm good at organizing and some math as well. A little background of me in this club is that I didn't officially start a Key Club in my freshman year, like many of you guys have, because I actually came in contact with it when I was having tutoring with Ms. Harada while the Key Club was in session. I will watch the club from the back of the classroom while I'll be doing my classwork or hanging out with my friends. And you could say I will watch the club from afar since my freshman year and sophomore year. When Ms. Harada would teach, I finally decided to become an official member this year because I have been wanting to for a long time. Also because I had things in my mind and had other clubs, so finally I decided to also step up to this one. However, this is my junior year and I joined because this club is a club that helps others. It also inspires many people and helps the hungry and homeless. It inspires people to make a change and also be a part of that change no matter what it requires. Unfortunately, I wasn't able to participate like in many events because of some school and personal issues, and also because I live kind of like far away and I had upward bound every Saturday. However, with senior year coming, I believe I'll have my time, a lot of time, to fully invest myself in Key Club, no matter which position. I will have my mind and time to get more dedicated to this club as well, as volunteering for this club. I'll hold Key Club at the top of my priority list, right next to my homework, of course. I'll manage my time better to keep everything tidy with no loose ends. Along the way, I hope to learn everyone in this club more rather than their names, as well as improving myself along the way.